Why am I electrifying Western Nation? This is Lumanga from the Western Grab Guy channel, and welcome back to another Iron Flat Mark showcase video. Today I'm showcasing the the Nuke Addon. I think that's what I call. So if you want this addon for yourself, then you just go to the link in the description below and download them all. Unfortunately, I cannot get the resource pack running. But the most important thing is that I got the behavior pack working. Yeah, see? But I cannot get the resource pack working, so you guys see over here, it's like couldn't patch the pack successfully. So anyway, so there is the, there's not a nuke, this just a TNT. There we go, I fixed it. This is the nuke. And we will test out its power. I believe it's flow more powerful than a normal TNT. Let's see. Fire charge, dispenser, this. This. Okay. So there's the. So there's the nuke. So let we butt something, explode something like this mountain over here. Okay. I'll put it right here. And yeah. Well, the resource pie just look like a TNT. If take very long to explode, give you time to run away. And still waiting. Oh, careful sleep, sleep, get out of there, or else you will explode. Will take a very long time to explode, so maybe I'm just gonna try to push you out of here. There we go, sleep. Just go away. Just go away. You too. You too should go away. Stop going. Stop heading this direction. Have it exploded yet? Oh no! Never mind. It died. So, that is one huge of explosion. Much more powerful than just one TNT. It also have a very strange looking crater. It kind of square looking. It also caused some fire around. And what the hell? How did you survive this? How did you survive this? How? How? Teach me, master. Anyway. So that's, I think that they just put a bunch of TNT together, and yeah, when you do that, it makes a very strange crater. Okay, and set the jungle on fire. And I can easily save the jungle by toggle downfall. Save the forest. Anyway, so let's see what this nuke look like somewhere else. Let's see if I can destroy this hill. Let's see, this hill is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, Wait, I think I count that wrong. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, 12 block. I will go down 6 block. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I need some stone to patch this up. Whoops. Okay. Now all we have to do is wait. Wait a very long time. There's a cave over here. The nuke takes very long time to explode, so. Any nearby animal, I'm gonna get you out of here. Come on, dude, get out of here. Oh my god, I just saved a chicken. Come on, unleash, please. Okay. And I just completely liberate the entire mountain. I just disintegrated the entire mountain. In the atom, they just put a bunch of TNT together, but in real life, how nukes explode is they smack a bunch of uranium into each other. So yeah, and the forest is on fire again, so. Anyway, let's see how big of an explosion it make when four of it explode at the same time, like this. Oh my god, look at the crater. Oh my god, look at it range it all the way over here. Just from that distance. Oh my god. Okay, this could be very big. It might crash my phone. So, any animals around? Pig, get out of here, please. This is an explosion of four nukes. So you got to get out of here. I will lead you to safety. Come on. Let's get out of here. Okay, hide this forest. Did he die? No! Dang it, I thought I could have saved him. No, rest in peace, Pig. Oh my goodness. Got to let the entire jungle load in to see what the damage. Okay. Oh my goodness. Look at this. Look at this gigantic crater. Look at this. There's just four of them, four TNT, and there's how much damage it done. And it's spread even more. Bungee over there, make a bunch of crater over here, and bungee over this direction. Oh my god. That is one heck of an explosion. It reminds me of TNT times 500. Of course, I have to make it rain to save the world, save the forest from burn out. Oh my God, so laggy. Let's get out of here. To the young way. Oh my God, look at it. It go further, much further than I thought. Okay. Let's see what would happen if I... Let's see, can I put this in a dispenser? And blow the crap out of everybody. This could be very devastating. So, what this thing do, it can turn on and off this dispenser. It's supposed to be. I need a repeater. Okay. This will work. And why am I destroying stuff? Okay, let's patch that. Oops, I accidentally placed a nuke. Can you guys feel the lag? It's so laggy. Okay, this should work. Whoops. Sorry guys, this is taking so long, but it's just so laggy. Will this work now? No. It should turn on rapidly, but it just turn on once. Strange. I guess I have to go for the old-fashioned clock. Okay. Let's see if this works. Yep, it does work. Now to fill in with the nuke to see how much damage this will make. Oh my God, got to be very devastating. Okay, it might take a few stars away because this one takes a very long time to fire. Okay. Okay. Still not fire yet. Get a little bit laggy. I might want to check the dispenser. Come on, just blow already. Come on. There are a lot of smoke coming out though. Uh oh. You guys can see the lag. It's so much. There's so much lag. And it's still going on. Still keep exploding. And it pushing me away. Oh my God. This isn't a good idea at all. Oh my God, it puts me away from the earth. Well, I will be right back when it's done. Okay, so this is the crater. This is the massive crater from those CMT, from the nuke. It go all the way down to bedrock. Haven't broke bedrock yet, but look at damage. The wall is still glitching out right now. Oh God. I'm surprised to do this little damage. It should have done a lot more damage than this. But yeah. So that is for this video, guys. I hope you guys enjoy it. Leave a like if you really enjoy it. Comment below what you want to see next. Subscribe to see more. Click the link in the description for the item yourself. And I will see you guys all later. Bye!